the co-founder and myself, we are engineers by training. So from day one, when we built the business, we are constantly thinking about processes, about using productivity tools, about technology to speed up things.
For me, I'm from a traditional travel agent background. So along the way, we realized technology actually is quite important.
People have this misconception that you need hundreds of thousands to do technology. You don't necessarily need to. With the amount of money that you have, you can plan what is required.
You just need to do it step by step. And then when you have a plan and you know what your needs are, then you can adopt it progressively. The older ones, like above 50, I would say, it takes time for them to change. It's already been 2 years, so now they could see the benefit of it. The man hours has been cut down, where they can now go home earlier, you know, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. We used to go home like 10, 11 o'clock. How does the chatbot help your staff?
The chatbot, firstly, can respond faster than a human being when a question is asked. It kind of gives the high touch point, a little bit of a brownie point, because to the customer, it's like, wow, you ask a question and instantly you have a reply for me. Secondly, of course, from an operation point of view, it frees up the staff time to have to check for the answer or, you know, to type out the answer. But overall, it saves a lot of time because it reduces and cut away all this, what we call the repetitive steps in doing something, and reduce it to the minimum.